Researchers have developed a DNA-based blood test that can determine a person's viral history, a development they hope could lead to early detection of conditions such as hepatitis C and eventually help explain what triggers certain autoimmune diseases and cancers. The new test, known as VirScan, works by screening the blood for antibodies against any of the 206 species of viruses known to infect humans, according to a study published in the journal Science. The immune system, which produces specific antibodies when it encounters a virus, can continue to produce those antibodies decades after an infection subsides. VirScan detects those antibodies and uses them as a window in time to create a blueprint of nearly every virus an individual has encountered. It's a dramatic alternative to existing diagnostic tools, which test only for a single suspected virus. Scientists initially tested 569 people using this new VirScan in the United States, South Africa, Thailand, and Peru. And they found that the average person has been exposed to 10 out of the 206 different species of known viruses, though some people showed exposure to more than double that number. The VirScan analysis currently can be performed for about $25 per blood sample, though labs might charge more than that if the test becomes commercially available. It currently takes 2 or 3 days to process and sequence about 100 samples, though that speed could increase as technology improves. This test could be used to more quickly detect conditions such as HIV and hepatitis C, which patients can carry for years before displaying any outward symptoms. Experts believe VirScan also could lead to insights about the role long-ago viral infections play in the later development of certain cancers and autoimmune diseases such as type 1 diabetes.